The following video is a Haas CNC vertical machining center. It's a model VF2. This machine is new 1996. We're going to run a brief video of demonstration for you today. First thing we'll do is we'll show the axes. Now your y-axis. Now we'll do the z-axis. Next thing what we'll do is we'll show the spindle. First thing we'll do is we'll show it in 500 RPM. Shift it to low gear, it is currently at 500 RPM. This is at 1000 RPM. Currently at 1000. Now we're going to show it go to 2000 RPM. Currently at 2000 RPM, it's shifting into high range. Now we're going to run it to 5000 RPM. Currently at 5000. Now we're going to bring it to top speed, which is 7500. You can see it, 7500 RPM and high gear range. Again, the following video is a Haas VF2. The machine is new 1996.